Hello everybody, it's Elite Sniper here, and I'm going to teach you guys how to rebuild with the Los Angeles Lakers. First off, we're going to try to get rid of... We're going to try to get rid of Luis Williams. I'm going to go with Derek Favors because, well, we already got a shooting guard. That's why I'm not going to try to pick, you know, who up? Avery Bradley. So, that'll be a waste of my time. I see him as a good starter. Now, like the other one, there's going to be a problem with team chemistry. Because, watch. Oh, hold on. Ronnie Hood went up. 17 on the track, man. I got trapped when I walked the building. And man, y'all so expensive. And the friends, they killing. All these girls I'm killing. Yeah, I'm done dealing. They're bike for Willie. Country street, I'm pulling. Country street, I'm pulling. I walk in the rest of the city. Look like I'm up. Look like I'm up. Yeah. I know I'm mumbling some of it. I just realized I'm going backwards. See what we can do about him here. As soon as he gets here, he's gonna leave. He is ugly. Alright, they made him look so ugly on here. J.R. Smith. Oh, I want Jody Meeks back here. He wasn't bad. Know it since the Cavs, and we get Jared Cunningham came out of that. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it, all right? Calm down. I'm not treading Kobe. I'm just looking, all right? Yo. Should I trade Kobe? You know, this is his last year. Look at that trade. If you have no heart and you don't care and you don't care about Kobe, you use trade finder and get Kemba Walker, a younger player which you can progress to become a great player, and get Nicholas Batum for D'Angelo Russell, bro. Alright. I don't like Jordan Clarkson.
Thank you.
So as you can see, it's harder to rebuild with the Lakers if you have no heart. I don't want to trade Kobe. So I know in that comment section, you guys are going to be rating it, saying, bro, you're stupid. You can't trade Kobe. He's the life of the franchise. I know that, bro. That's why I'm not trading him. I might trade D'Angelo, though. Well, y'all guys can't say I don't know how to make trades, because I got Derek Favors out of this. And Aaron Brooks. I'm sleep. I got Mike Conley. I'm getting Mike Conley, but you know what? Forget it, bro. Why should I keep looking? This is the obvious trade. You guys gotta look out, because you guys gotta trade those young talented players. Those young talented players that they know they can turn into great stars, they'll trade them for current stars. Forget this year's draft. Let's see what I can get. Or next year's draft. Let's see what I can get. I can get Avery Bradley. Celtics must be trying to get rid of him for some reason. But you know what? Who am I to disagree? I'm sorry, Nick Young, Swaggy P, but you gotta go. Y'all just need to use this trade finder. This trade finder will help you find the best players possible. Who's a young, talented player, bro? You're going, dog. I'm sorry, dog. You out. Get out. Oh, Willie Cauley-Stein with Amari Omri Kasipi. Kasipi. Gosh, I don't know how to say his name, bro. It's a way y'all could tell me. I would tell y'all to tell me. Oh, heck no, I forgot. All right. Well, anyways, forget that. Forget that problem I just had. All right. Now it's time for the GOAT coach game plan. Y'all be like, oh, shoot, Elite, it didn't work, bro. My team's so trash. All right. Put Kobe at small forward. Kobe's got to be starting. No, wrong person. All right. There we go. Kobe's got to be starting. Yeah. Y'all sitting the bench. Kobe's. I'm gonna try to cut some of those reserves. But you know what, bro? I probably won't even mean a dang thing. I don't care, bro. I'm done. I want to keep Jared Cunningham. I know that man, Jared Cunningham, has potential. Now, remember at the end of the video how I tried to pick up that 54 badges on gold? Y'all don't believe me, bro. Y'all don't believe me. Exactly. So I'm going to sign him first. Yo, cannot edit. All right. Let's go. I'm only going to give him what he wants. Can I get 2 years? Let's go. See? And the great thing about him is, let's see. Hold up. I'm not guaranteeing this, but let's look at his this thing is what you gotta look at for these players. Is I think I made a mistake, but let's check if Elite made a mistake, bro. I'm looking for his potential. Let's see his potential. Does he have the potential to become a great asset to this team? Potential. Hey, look, his potential is a C minus which means it's going to be hard for him to develop. But look at his three-point shot, dog. Look at the three-point shot, dog. He's going to be shooting people in their eyes because he, you know, he's got dead eye on bat on gold. And he's got limitless range, dog. Limitless. His moving three-point shot is higher than his standing three-point shot. You know what? You know what you can do to help him get better, bro? All right. Go to team training. I know. It's team training. Make it balanced. You know, I don't want my play. I want my players to be. I want my players to be conditioned. I want us to be able to play as a team. And post control. I want us to have good post control. We work high. We have a high intensity. I'm gonna put this up because I want our team to have to play well. All right, bro. Now let me tell you what you do now. You go to player and you change it for him. Alright? Whatever you want him to be able to do. That's what you need to upgrade. If you want him to be an inside scorer, be my guest. Turn up the dunking for him, dog. Turn up the dunking for him. If you want him to be lightning fast, I want him to be lightning fast. I want him to be able to burn his man. Look at that. All right. Now, you can keep that team up there. If you wanna. I'm gonna upgrade on ball defense. And there's inside shooting. I'm gonna put it on high. But basically, guys, that's how you do it. And if you want to learn this jump shot, go to live practice freestyle and you can just work on this jump shot. But as you know, it's Elite Sniper. And you know what? I think I'm gonna go to sleep. Shoot. Peace. Put the shot at Henny, I've been going crazy. And say my whole hood got it under investigation. They know they talk that stick talk. They know we talk that lick talk. $10 million cash, friend. Started sipping syrup, I've been geek there since. Gotta keep that heat on the seed air since. You know we talk that stick talk. I'm about to put this cash up on a new toy. About to put this cash up on a new toy. You can't understand us, cause you're too soft. Tell the bad bands, run them straight through the machinery. They came through with a stick and you heard it. They came through in this bitch and they were swerving.